നമസ്കാരം. ഹിന്ദു കോൺക്ലേവിൻ്റെ ആദ്യ സെഷൻ അവസാനിച്ചിരിക്കുകയാണ്. ഹിന്ദു കോൺക്ലേവിൽ ആദ്യ സെഷനിൽ പാകിസ്ഥാനിൽ നിന്നുള്ള ഹിന്ദുക്കളുടെ പ്രതിനിധികളാണ് എത്തിയത്. അവർ അവരുടെ അനുഭവങ്ങൾ പങ്കുവച്ചു. സത്യത്തിൽ സദസ്സിലുള്ള എല്ലാവരുടെയും കണ്ണു നിറയിക്കുന്ന അനുഭവങ്ങളാണ് സത്യത്തിൽ പാകിസ്ഥാനിൽ നിന്നുള്ള നമ്മുടെ സഹോദരന്മാരും ഗുരുജനങ്ങളും പങ്കുവച്ചത്. നമ്മുടെ പാകിസ്ഥാനിൽ നിന്നും ഇന്ത്യയിലേക്ക് എത്തിയിട്ടുള്ള ഹിന്ദുക്കളുടെ പ്രതിനിധിയായിട്ടുള്ള ശ്രീ അജയ് അഹൂജ നമ്മോടൊപ്പം ചേരുകയാണ്. Ajay sir, you told that to those people who are opposing CAA that you should remember our daughters in Pakistan. What more about that?
See, recently a report published from Joint Parliamentary Committee of Pakistan's Parliament, and they accepted that 4 Hindu and Sikh daughters have been kidnapped every day in Pakistan, and minority situation is very bad. This is who is saying this? Joint Parliament Committee of Pakistan Parliament. So this is a terrible position there, and now there is a ruling of High Court that if any girl is under 18 years but medically proved that she is like she has menses, sorry to say on camera, but this is a mandatory thing, so then conversion is legal and forced marriage is again legal. Because there is a constitution amendment in Pakistan in 70s when Zulfikar Ali Bhutto was Prime Minister of Pakistan. Whenever Sharia law and Pakistani constitution conflicts, then supremacy, auto supremacy is for Sharia law. So that's why we never got back any single daughter back by courts or by police, and maximum cases are of minor girls, minor Hindu and Sikh girls, and even Christian girls. So this is the terrible situation which has been accepted by Pakistani Parliament itself.
Sir, you are working for a long for Pakistani Hindus, and what is the difference now from the Indian authorities who have concern about Pakistani Hindus?
See, it's a subject of political will, because it's written in 1950s Nehru Liaquat Pact that every Pakistani minority should granted asylum in Bharat. It's already documented. There is a priority citizenship provision called Section 51A for Pakistani and Afghan minorities. So all things are written, but Congress didn't have any political will, and this government, Modi ji's government, have a political will. So things are moving in a right direction. This is a major change. Even before 2013, we were very, you know, scared to speak about these things, because government was very much against of us. So now there is a positive note of government of India. This is a real on ground fact which is working properly.
Sir, actually, the people are wepting here in this audience by hearing your experiences, the people from Pakistan and religious minorities. And they are saying that in a year, thousands of childs and young girl childs were raped in Pakistan. And do we have any statistics and to display the horror that is staging in Pakistan?
Our one team is collecting every day's data, and we are maintaining every day's data. Minimum 1300 cases are on record, reported cases per year in Pakistan. But there is maximum population of Dalit Hindus and tribal Hindus. More than 80% population is Dalit and tribal Hindus, who are bonded labor of big landlords called Vadhera. So they are not eligible to go to police station or court or fight for them. So they are already bonded labor. Any day they can pick any daughter from, they can snatch any daughter from their hand, and they are very poor people, bonded labor. So no land reforms happened in Pakistan how it happened in Bharat after partition. So government took all the lands from Raja Maharajas and divided between you and me, laymans. But it's not happened in Pakistan. So they are big landlords, and there is no, matlab, almost Hindus, SC and ST are basically landless people, and no one is there to fight for them. And this is this horrible situation actually happening there.
And finally, you are in first time in this Hindu conclave, and what is your experience about this Hindu together?
See, we are coming from almost North India, Uttar Bharat, and people from Sri Bhagwan Padmanabh's dharti calling us to share our experience. It's a wonderful opening people should know what is the real tragedy and irony of these persecuted people. And lot of thanks to Modi ji and Amit Shah ji and Maniya Rajnath Singh ji, at least they are now in counting of the globe, because earlier they were not, they exist, it was a doubtful thing. In Pakistan, Hindus are existing, it was a question mark. But now the whole world is speaking about them, that in Pakistan there are a lot of Hindus and there are a lot of atrocities on them.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much, sir, for joining with us. Thank you.